There are still many diseases without effective medicines or cures. To combat diseases, a large amount of research is being done in pharmaceutical companies, universities, and in the NHS, developing medicines to provide better treatments for patients. Once a medicine has been developed and has proved to be safe and effective in the laboratory, it needs to be tested in patients. This is called a clinical trial and is the only way that a new medicine can be properly assessed before it is made available to the general public. During a trial, some volunteers receive the newly developed medicine and their progress over time is recorded and compared to a second group who received either an existing treatment or a placebo. This is so we can check whether the medicine really works. All patients in a clinical trial are monitored closely for signs of success or for any unwanted effects. For example, samples of blood or urine will routinely be taken from the patients and analysed in the laboratory. The laboratory analysis will look for early signs whether the medicine is working, investigate how it is working compared to the standard treatment or placebo, and ensure that it is safe. At this stage, we can also do tests to begin to understand why the medicine may be more efficient in some patients than others, or to see if we can find clues as to which patients respond best to treatment. For this work to continue, and for new medicines to be developed, it is crucial that we have plenty of volunteers to take part in clinical trials. The more volunteers that take part in the study, the more accurate and reliable the results will be, leading more quickly to an effective and targeted medicine. And once the drug has been proven successful, it can be distributed to those patients in need. If you take part in a clinical trial or donate samples for clinical research, then you will be contributing to a large body of information that can go on to help many patients in the future. Research can and does help to discover new medicines. The process begins with basic research, followed by testing on patient samples, more research, clinical trials, and yet more research before a new medicine is available to patients. The involvement of patients volunteering to take part in trials or to donate an extra blood sample or tissue during surgery is a vital part of this process. Without volunteers, researchers would simply not be able to discover new medicines and help cure diseases.